There was really no reason why I should have lost that, though. Not a good shot. It was a good possession, but not a good shot. That's it. No way. Dang, man, how does Vinny miss that? That was a knockdown. Jeez. Oh. Oh my gosh, what a rocket. That was so FIFA, I really need them to get rid of that, like, post goal kick or just post replay lag, whatever it is, man, it's so annoying. What a save. But anytime, like, after a goal kick or after a corner, you know, whatever, there's always, like, this weird lag going on. Oh, what a shot, what a save. Switch there. My defender's like the one that was the farthest away ran and got the ball. That was weird. I forgot that was Timbele. Yeah, I probably shouldn't be shooting with him too much. I'm actually gonna go ahead and get him off the field. Is one of his other positions outside of his preferred right mid slot. You CBO. pass. Great pass. Great pass. Good finish, man. I saw it coming, but I just, there wasn't really much I could do. Okay, we need to play smart here. Where is our defender? There's still some time left, so we gotta be smart here. I was trying to stay aggressive and maybe get another goal, but that is not good. That's really not good. Oh gosh. He's flipping the script. He is flipping the FIFA script. Let's go. That's dub. That's a dub, boys. Let's go. Nice little 4-2 win there. He was making me a little nervous there at the end. That was a little too close, but thank goodness we got that chip to kind of seal the deal. Shut the door on him. Pretty solid game. I felt like I played pretty well. Stats pretty solid. I didn't feel like he had that many great opportunities, but I kind of did the same thing I always do where, you know, I made a couple of like just mistakes that didn't need to be made that cost us some goals, so I gotta be more careful about that. Otherwise it's gonna be a tough games with this team, but